whatever software inside the phone is not doing the voice to text translation, that packet walks by your servers and comes back to your phone. The network. The ID by phone number, email address.